girlfriend Selena. So since 2001, he has been promoting the desegregation of the Neapolitan language and the enfranchisement of its speakers. Among his numerous initiatives are the promotion of a change in the national legislation and the publication of the very first novels written entirely in Neapolitan. So remember, at a certain point in this course, I told you novels are never completely written in dialect, right? There's always language mixing. Turns out this is wrong, because now there are some written in Neapolitan language. So by holding extracurricular courses at the secondary school in Naples and at the University of Glasgow, he hopes to make a decisive contribution towards the preservation of the Neapolitan language and its timeless wisdom. Welcome.
Thank you so much.